is about to start, kickstart in fact. Welcome to Kalanta 2013, a presentation of the Hanstedt Institute of Fashion and Interior Design. We've been around for a decade. A decade is a very long time, and this is the 9th annual presentation of the graduating class of fashion technology that the Hanstedt Institute has the honor and privilege to showcase. Being around for a decade is no mean feat, and this glorious journey would not have been possible without the strong support of our sponsors and patrons. We would like to thank our associate sponsors, Globe Arena, the Talent Transformers, Ibarwal Jewels, Ram Bharos Gupta and Pankaj Gupta Group, Leonia, the holistic destination. Our print partner is Pragati Offset Private Limited. Our print media partner is Deccan Chronicle, the largest English daily in Andhra Pradesh. Our radio partner is Radio Mirchi 98.3 FM, Iddi Chala Hot Guru. And our live television partner, the channel you're watching this on, is Gemini News, Heartbeat of the People. Our venue partner is of course the end convention, the place to be. Hanstedt Institute of Fashion and Interior Design, now in its 20th year of education, has much more to it than being one of the leading institutes of the country. Our curriculum is dominated by knowledge acquisition. We're not simply an institute. We are an institution that is driven by a single-minded ambition to offer qualitative instruction and training in the field of fashion and interior design. Kalanta, that's where I'm at. This is Kalanta 2013. It's a Grecian term for beauty of a blooming, blossoming flower. It's very apt because that denotes the blossoming of our students here at Hanstedt into budding young designers ready to go and, well, grow in the world of fashion. We at Hanstedt capture and channelize this metamorphosis by putting students through training for a year in various subjects of fashion and training them to have a keen eye on creativity and in craftsmanship. Post their graduation, our students go to internships with various fashion houses, stores, fashion and lifestyle retail chains, while most of them get absorbed into these jobs. As pre-graduate students, our students work on a collection of garments that are showcased and judged right here in front of you at Kalanta. I would now like to invite on stage the woman behind, well, the entire past decade of Hanstedt and Kalanta. I would like to invite on stage to make her opening speech, Managing Director of Hanstedt Institute, Miss Ajita Reddy. Put your hands together for her.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome to Kalanta 2013, the 9th annual fashion show by the graduating students of Hanstedt. Hanstedt has reached yet another milestone since its inception, and we are happy that you are all here with us today to celebrate in our success and joy. Hanstedt has always been grateful for the support that we have got from each one of you by merely your presence and also the number of students, the parents, the alumni. Before we begin with this vision tree today, it is my pleasure to extend a very warm welcome to our judges for the evening, Ms. Anjana Sharma, Ms. Somani Pitti, Ms. Nishka Lodha, and Sherry Kassi. A warm welcome to our sponsors for the evening, Globe Arena, Transforming Talent, Ibarwal Jewels, Ram Bharos Gupta and Pankaj Gupta Creations, Leonia Holistic Destination, Media Print Sponsor, Deccan Chronicle, TV Partners, Gemini News for airing the program live, Radio Partners, Radio Mirchi 98.3 FM, Print Sponsors, Pragati Offset Printers, and Venue Partner, End Convention Center. Without whose support, this event would still be waiting in the wings. A very special welcome to the parents, students, guests, and members of the press and electronic media. like the previous year, this year too, four collections from Amstec Kalanka 2012 were selected and showcased at the Fashion Week of Hyderabad, which is the Blenders of Hyderabad Fashion Week. This only shows that Kalanka is now proving to be a huge platform for all the students, and we take great pride in the fact that we spiral their careers of all these designers. Entrepreneurial skills in our students have also paid high and good dividends this year. Over 50 students have started their own production units and are now proud owners of flourishing businesses that supply to leading fashion houses. In the retail job sector, we've been successfully able to place all our students with many, many fashion houses as well as designers. Amstec, people are drawing the talent from Amstec's pool of students. Today, we at Amstec are indeed the leading resource providers for the fashion world and the interior design segment. I am sure none of this would have been possible without the support and the dedicated of the support of the dedicated faculty that I have. I take this opportunity to acknowledge and recognize their valuable inputs as well as their efforts in crafting our students into good designers. Ladies and gentlemen, with this brief overview, it is a great pleasure that we now present Kalanka 2013. Sit back and soak in the display of our new creativity by our students. We will now start the program with the lighting of the inaugural light. Thank you.
And to do precisely that, I would like to welcome back on stage for the lighting of the lamp. We have with us a very honored guest this evening. We have with us the member of the 15th Lok Sabha of India, representing Jharkhand, considered a financial guru, started in the shipping business, is a member of the Committee of Finance. Please join us together, ladies and gentlemen, for Shri Nishikant Dubey and his wife, Mrs. Amitan Dubey, who we welcome on the stage to please kickstart Kalanka 2013 and inaugurate the lamp. Inaugurate Kalanka 2013 by lighting the lamp for us, accompanied by Ms. Mithanullah, mentor for the entire graduating class of 2013, and of course, managing director, Mr. Jita Reddy. We are indeed honored to have the Honorable Minister here with us today. We're still Member of Parliament. We're still waiting on Mr. Talula, but if we can start the procedure of lighting the lamp, please. There we go, we have some fire to kickstart this evening. The Honorable Minister Shri Nishikant Dubey, accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Anukant Dubey, Member of Parliament. Well, we can safely say that the face of fashion in India has undergone various stages of growth and globalization. Now in 2013, we can take a look at the fashion pie that India now is, and even say that India is now going the corporate way, where most global fashion-related corporates want a piece of the Indian pie. Who better than to talk to us about the corporatization of fashion in India than our mentor here at Kalanta 2013 and India's fashion guru herself? She's an Indian fashion stylist and costume designer. She's a winner of 1, 2, 3, 4 national Filmfare awards and film awards for best costume design and numerous other Indian and international accolades for excellence in the field of fashion designing and styling. Over the last 24 years, she has worked on some of India's finest films and biggest stars in Indian cinema. Her career has expanded onto Hollywood and as well as Tollywood. Her first film being Jagvika Virudu Atikola Sundari. Her most recent film is South India's number one stereoscopic 3D film called Vikrama Devi. She has also just completed Rajnikant's Kochadaya. She's currently working on reinventing the Kanjivaram and Kalamkari to more contemporary styles. She's recently joined forces with industry stalwart Subhash Rai to create a revolutionary fashion school, the Whistling Woods, Leela Gurla School of Fashion in Mumbai. Please put your hands together and welcome onto stage an icon, a legend, our mentor, Leela Gurla. What can this audience here today look forward to from Hampstead 2013?
Charitable institutions and is committed to the cause of education.
children from disadvantaged backgrounds. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming on stage a mentor, a man par excellence, one of my personal favorite people on the planet. Put your hands together for Mr. Prasad Vidappa.
Nihal, I'm at the sound control. I can't come to stage right now, but I will come in later, so maybe we could go into the introduction. Hi, Ajita, you're looking gorgeous tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, another aspect of Prasad Vidappa's multi-talents, the voice of God this evening. He will join us later on to tell us all about what he thinks of Hamstech 2013. Well, I think it's time then to get on and introduce our judges. Absolutely. The MD of Hamstech, Ms. Ajita Reddy, says it's time to introduce our judges. Let's move on to our first esteemed judge. Recently enlisted by the World Gold Council as the top 10 most inventive and ingenious jewelry designers on the planet. This graduate from the Gemology Institute of America established her own training institute at the young age of 20. Most recently, Vogue Italia has named her as one of the 5 designers to watch out for from India. A finalist at the Young Fashion Entrepreneur Award 2009 held by the British Council, she was handpicked to showcase her collections to an exclusive audience comprising of, wait for it, Prince Charles, Prince of Wales, and many other royal dignitaries. She's also the first Indian jewelry designer to be selected to showcase at the Miami Fashion Week. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise, put some hands together, and help me welcome our first judge on this wonderful evening, Miss Suhani Pitte.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been around the pit bar, which informs me that we do have a fourth judge here tonight, and that is a professor of costume design at the University of Hawaii, and that is the flagship campus. She's in India looking at fashion designers who are working with traditional textiles. She wants to collaborate with fashion incubators for Hawaii Fashion Month, which is in October 2013. And she wants to bring, listen to this, and put your hands together when you hear this, one of the designers at this very fashion show, Hans Leck, to Hawaii in October 2013. That's right. Put your hands together and make some noise for Sherry Bassett. She's coming all the way from Hawaii. Give her an Indian welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Ms. Bassett, the judges panel is waiting for you. Thank you for being here. Mr. Gina Reddy has indeed gone backstage and will join the judges. No more talk from me. It's over to the voice of God and our first sequence, Prasad Vidapati.